Hello? You're open, right?
Be with you in a second! I'm on the verge of a masterpiece!
What?
I'm in the middle of filming the movie that's gonna make me! A 2-hour documentary about the life of a pizza as it's cooking in the oven! Narrated by Mergen Freepone. It'll make you laugh, it'll make you cry, it'll make you question life itself.
That sounds, riveting? Are you serious?
You see this fez? This is the fez of a pony that's serious! Anyways, the name's Jasper Pie. What can I do for you?
You're a pie? Should I be nervous?
Nah, it's a little complicated. Anyways, welcome to Pie's Pizzeria. Who better to cook a pie than the pie? I came up with that.
You're a little strange.
Thank you kindly. So, you new in the neighborhood?
Yeah, I just moved in with my cult friend Acharky recently.
Ooh, a Charkey? He's a cool guy. He comes by a few times a week. He was the first guy to give my last movie 3 hooves.
Ah, so you're friends with him?
Yep-a-dee-doo! I'm also friends with some of those guys at that Rift place. But I don't get to see them most of the time.
No shit. I just moved here from the Rift.
Shut your snack hole! For realsies!
For realsies. This is awesome. First I meet up with Golden Feather again, and now this? I guess I'm not leaving the Rift life too far behind.
Why'd you leave in the first
place? What's going on out there, Jasper? Did we get a customer?
Give me a minute, Uncle Fredda!
Failure!
So, why'd you leave?
Who was that?
My uncle Fettuccine, the manager. He's more than a
I
little.
can't find the happy pills!
They're stuck under the thingy!
Which thingy?
The thingy with the pencils!
Failure!
Bear with me as I contain my annoyance. Anyways, you were saying? For some reason, your smile is frightening me, yet I'm also intrigued.
Hey, Uncle! You should check behind the thingy with all the wires! All the wires!
Thank you, Bernice! I found the wires. Do I win?
Nicely done. That ought to keep him out for a couple hours.
You're welcome. Name's Eliyora, by the way.
Oh, nice to meet you. And oh, Ma Celestia, you're the pony with the fire!
My reputation precedes me, I see.
You kidding? You're an inspiration to all the fire-wielding maniacs out there! Not that I know any. So, what brings you out of the rift?
Number of things, really. It's a long story to tell. Maybe I'll explain it another time. In the meanwhile, I think your documentary may have just overshot.
My art is burning! You like your slices well done, right?
You are funny! I like you. We need to hang out.
I've grown accustomed to you as well. Hey, sometime this week, wanna hang out with me and my girlfriend Harmony Dancer?
You got a girlfriend? Sure, I'd be chill with meeting her sometime.
Sweet! In the meantime, I need to get another pizza canvas and finally get your order.
Oh, I'm gonna have some fun with this guy.